Hello, this is Rakhi Bose, assistant editor with Outlook, and currently I am outside a polling booth in Jafarabad, which is in Northeast Delhi. Northeast Delhi is one of the 7 Lok Sabha constituencies in Delhi that are going to polls today on May 25th as part of the 6th phase of Lok Sabha elections. This time Delhi is seeing a tough fight between the ruling BJP, which currently has all 7 seats. But the Aam Aadmi Party and the Congress have formed an alliance and are fighting the election together this time. Northeast Delhi is being contested by Congress candidate Kanhaiya Kumar, who is trying to wrest the seat from sitting two-time BJP MLA MP Mr. Manoj Tiwari. The seat is important because it's one of the biggest districts in Delhi. It also has a large number of migrant population from bordering states like Uttar Pradesh, from Haryana, from Uttarakhand, as well as the largest Muslim population in Delhi. This seat also saw violence in 2020, and this is the first election since the 2020 Delhi violence that happened in Northeast Delhi. The seat is seeing a tough fight, and we're also seeing that a lot of voters are coming to vote despite the heat. There are long queues outside all the polling booths in Northeast Delhi. Stay tuned with Outlook for more election-related news and updates from Delhi.